Southdale Center in Edina is scheduled to reopen in just about 4 hours.
That's just 10 hours after gunfire outside of the Macy's store forced a lockdown. Eva Anderson is live outside the mall this morning with more on the shooting.
Good morning. In the past few hours, we reached out to Edina police to see if they had any new information, and we haven't heard back yet, but it was a scary situation for shoppers last night as the mall went into a lockdown. Police arrived around 8 to reports of shot fired and found bullet casings and damage to windows on the north side of the wall by Macy's. There weren't any victims at the mall or at the hospital. Now police are interviewing witnesses and reviewing security footage to find out what happened and who's responsible. But this isn't the first shooting incident of the year at the mall. In January, there was a lockdown after a gun went off inside the mall during the day. Investigators believe then a person accidentally shot themselves and then left. No one was arrested. Again, we are waiting for an update from Edina police as to whether or not there will be any safety precautions put in place at the mall today or any information about arrests. We'll let you know as soon as we hear back. Guys?
All right. Thank you, Eva.